Gentlemen, today, let's say that we have a house or an office, and this office is completely smart. However, we would like to use it as a control center for a big tower. What do we need to connect between this to the tower and to make this tower, let's say with even 60,000 devices, completely smart? All what we need is a simple data cable between this and the tower. That's all what you need. Thank you very much.